Hi, Miss Skiles. Today we made Bottle Man. This is his hair. This is his mustache, and this is his mouth. He's got these are his hands with his eyes on them. These
wow,
are
I have one thing to
these
pee.
Are his feet.
Chippies.
These are chippies. His these are his
feet.
These are his shoes and his shoelaces, and this is his shirt and bow tie. Mr. Brown, man. So he's acting really grumpy right now. This is my creation. So, Bob, what happens is to move his mouth, you see right here, you gotta see the lever thing. You have to use that to go like, then he talks, the eyes, this.
Hello, I'm gonna sing Blackbird Singing in the Dead of Night tonight. Blackbird singing in the dead of night, take these broken wings and learn to fly all your life.
Let's explore the stairs. Let's go up this step. Look at those steps. That's carpet on them. Look at that wall. This is a lot of work. Yes, I did it.
For the virtual art show, because art comes in many forms, so why not make a dance? Here it is. Thank you. So, I'm going to be doing for my art today, I'm going to play the cello for you, because playing the cello is an art. So, I went through the hard choice of picking which song I wanted to play for you, and I came across two songs, and they're ballet and tap dance. So, dance includes ballet and tap dance, because those are both types of dance, and dance is an art. So, I thought, well, these two should be the one, but I only have time for one, so I had to go through the hard choice of picking which one I wanted to perform for you. So I chose tap dance because tap dance is more fun and the arch is always fun, so I just thought it was a good idea. So I'm going to play tap dance, and this was in our concert packet that we were going to play on May 19th, and hopefully we do play on May 19th. So I'm going to be playing tap dance.